fitting that we ended up in overtime and fitting it kind of with the way it ended.
Yeah, and Kyle Bonus, you're right. He's normally not on the on the PK, and so give him credit. He saw an opportunity, he pounced on it, and what a shot.
Yeah, certainly, as he ends up burying it, sends Toledo on to round two, which will begin Friday night right here at the Huntington Center, as Toledo will take on the Fort Wayne Comets. We thought it'd be destiny if the two of those teams would meet. They are going to, finally. Let's take a look at our ProMedica shot of the game, Rob. And we have to go, of course, to overtime.
Yep, and there it is, shorthanded. The little toe drag by Kyle Bonus. The player's down, goes high, short side. High short side, Matt. Boy, we've seen that a lot here this year. And Matt, actually, we've got the overtime hero here with me, Kyle Bonus. I know I've spoken to you in the end of two, but talk about that moment, that opportunity opening up for you.
Well, I just saw the replay, and I'm a little upset with my celebration. It was kind of like a dolphin kicking in the air there. I thought I would have done something cooler, but that's exciting. I am just, I'm speechless.
Style points doesn't matter here. The goal that counted. Yeah. Talk about that moment, scoring that goal, that sure joy.
Oh, that... That my probably my favorite, one of my favorite memories of that will be turning and seeing everyone jump off the bench. That is just such a dedicated group, and we're such a team, and I wasn't ready to be done playing with them yet.
Talk about this series with Wheeling. Boy, they played hard.
Yeah, they came in, you know, down the stretch. They had to win a lot of games to get in, and you could see why. They played a great system, and they put us up against the wall, and, you know, we had to respond, but credit to them. They played a heck of a seven-game series.
For now, you got to get rest up in game number one against Fort Wayne on Friday.
Yeah, we'll enjoy this one tonight and then get a little rest and, you know, be here tomorrow and start getting ready for the next series.
All right, congratulations.
Thank you.